Faithful Niner Empire, what's good? You know who it is. It's your boy Jay in the Bay. It was a hell of a game last night. 49ers got their first victory at home this season on Monday Night Football prime time in front of the world against a division rival. What could be better? Unfortunately for running back Elijah Mitchell, no doubt he had an excellent game, but unfortunately he has suffered a broken finger. This is what Kyle Shanahan told reporters today, that Mitchell fractured a finger during the victory. Kyle Shanahan said that Mitchell is having a surgical procedure to address the injury, and Shanahan said he's hopeful that Mitchell will be able to play through the injury this week. Mitchell carried the ball 27 times for 91 yards for the 49ers Monday night, but we shall see if he'll be available to play this Sunday against the Jacksonville Jaguars. It's a short week, had to fly out to Jacksonville, but we'll see how Mitchell's status progresses through the week. If Mitchell can't go, obviously there's Jeff Wilson Jr. Hell, there's Deebo Samuel. So, hey, maybe we may see Trey Sermon. I think that'll be good. But this is the latest news for the San Francisco 49ers. And thanks for watching, your boy Jay in the Bay. I'll see you guys in the next one.